Hello everyone, welcome back to the chapter 9, that is leukocytes. Consider subscribing to my channel for more of medical content and health lectures. Notes will be uploaded on Facebook and Instagram. White blood cells. WBC or leukocytes are the colorless and nucleated formed elements of blood. So remember, these are colorless and nucleated. Leukocytes play very important role in defense mechanism of body. So we know that WBC are also called as leukocytes, and these are colorless, nucleated and play defense role mechanism. Classification. Some WBCs have granules in the cytoplasm. Now, based on the presence or absence of granules in the cytoplasm, these are classified into two types, granulocytes and agranulocytes. Granulocytes are neutrophils, eosinophils and basophils, whereas agranulocytes are monocytes and lymphocytes. So basically, they are granulocytes and agranulocytes. Normal values, total WBC count is 4000 to 11000 per cubic millimeter of blood. This is the normal value. Differential WBC count, whereas neutrophils are 50 to 70%, which is 3000 to 6000 per cubic mm. Eosinophil is 2 to 4%, which is 150 to 450 absolute value per cubic mm. Basophil is 0 to 1%, where 0 to 100 per cubic mm is seen. Monocytes, it is 2 to 6%, where it is 200 to 600 absolute value per cubic mm. And lymphocyte is 20 to 30%, which is 1500 to 2700 per cubic mm. As you can see, I have prepared the charts of all the 5 types of leukocytes based on name, the diagram, the morphology and the functions. This is how I have prepared the chart so that it will be easy for you guys to understand. First one, the neutrophil. Neutrophils, which are also known as polymorphs, have small or fine granules in the cytoplasm. As you can see in the diagram, the fine granules are seen in neutrophil. Nucleus is multilobed and the number of lobes depends on the age of the cell. For example, in younger cells, you don't see lobes, that is not lobed, and in older, you see 2 to 5 lobes. These are amoeboid in character. So as you can see, there are fine granules and the nucleus is multilobed. Diameter is 10 to 12 micron. Let's see the functions. We know that all the leukocytes play important role in defense. Hence, neutrophil also play important role in defense. These provide the first line defense against invading organisms. Now, these granules contain enzymes like proteases, lactases, myeloperoxidases and metalloproteinase. These all destroy the microorganisms which invade through the enzymes. Now the membrane enzyme, that is NADPH, which is activated by the toxic metabolites which by the infected tissue, this is usually for the bactericidal action, which causes bactericidal action, and it also secretes platelet activating factor. So neutrophils are multilobed and the granules contains enzymes which destroy the microorganisms and has bactericidal action. Basically, neutrophils are the killer machines. Now we come to the second leukocyte called as eosinophil. Eosinophil have coarse or large granules in cytoplasm which stain orange with eosin. You can see nucleus is bilobed and has spectacle shaped. These are bilobed as you can see in the diagram. Now these leukocytes are 10 to 14 micron in diameter. These leukocytes are especially meant for acting against parasites. Remember this, the count increases whenever there is parasitic or allergic infection or reaction. It is responsible for detoxification, disintegration and removal of foreign bodies. So basically eosinophil connection with parasitic infections and count increases and detoxification, disintegration and removal of foreign bodies. Our third leukocyte is basophil. Basophil, these have coarse granules in the cytoplasm and these granules stain purple blue with methylene blue. So this has fine, very coarse, large amounts of granules and even the nucleus is bilobed, diameter is 8 to 10 micron. Basophil play important role in healing process. Now, whenever healing process is there, the number of basophil increases. It also plays an important role in acute hypersensitivity reactions like allergy and all, because these have IgE receptors on the basophil membrane. Thus, basophils increase whenever there is healing process and in acute hypersensitivity reactions because of presence of IgE receptor. Fourth, we come to the monocyte, our fourth leukocyte. Monocyte are the largest leukocyte and cytoplasm here is clear without granules because these are agranular. Nucleus is round, oval, horseshoe or kidney shape, as you can see. It is center or pushed on one side. As you can see, it is pushed on one side. And it has diameter of 14 to 18 micron. Like neutrophils, monocytes also are motile and phagocytic in nature. And these secrete enzymes such as interleukin-1, colony-stimulating factor and platelet-activating factor. So monocytes are similar to neutrophils in secretion of the platelet-secreting factor. Fourth one is the... So basically these are the monocytes and the... enzymes. Fifth, we come to the lymphocyte. Now these also do not have granules. The nucleus is oval or kidney shaped, containing the whole cell. It occupies the whole cell and cytoplasm is clear. It plays very important role in immunity. T lymphocytes have cellular immunity development and B lymphocytes cause humoral immunity development. These will study more detailed in the immunity chapter. Thank you for watching the video.